dancer, educator, business owner, and wife. She was the first African-American to dance in the St. Louis Muni chorus line at the tender age of 19. She moved with poise and grace to the beat of her ancestral drum. She was my teacher. I knew her, I admired her, and I miss her. Do you want to see her dance? I said, do you want to see her dance? Clap your hands to the beat if you choose. Here is Pelagie Green Wren dancing to the St. Louis Blues.
Like I'm feeling.